Okay. Well, again, YouTube. We'll do another one. Happy Memorial Day, everybody. Hope you had a good one. It's Tuesday afternoon here, so it's still Monday there. Got a new one. Got a new pipe I had to do. Smoked great. Much better than the old briar one I got. It's not too bad of a little pipe. It's the only one I had. Thing would gurgle like a unbelievably gurgle after a day or two. So I'm gonna give it a good rest and pick me up three of these. Good price. Dialed up Aristocob like I said I was gonna. And sure enough, 6 days later, three new corn cob pipes. So they're smoking pretty good. They're quite nice. Smoking this Aaron Moore mixture here. It's not a, where is it? There it is. It's not a bad little smoke. Affordable here. Well, I guess you're gonna call it affordable, but yeah, I was just thinking I was gonna take you for a walk around outside here in New Zealand, but as you might be able to see, it's having a bit of a rain, a real good rain. It's been doing it for a couple days now, so yeah. See how that goes. Anyway, look. Yeah. So there you go. Maybe that's better light. I don't know. Yeah, these are pretty good, but I'd still want to give you a good couple good briar pipes. Probably at least two or three more to start. I'm not sure, has anybody got any thoughts on a Dr. Grabo? Grabo, or however that's pronounced. Thinking about getting one of them, maybe. It's relatively affordable and it's new. And the shop in town here has got a few Petersons. Well, it's a couple hundred dollars for those, and I can't afford that at the moment. On the job, I'm not making a whole lot of money, but I'm making enough. But it's going to be a little bit later on before I can get into the good expensive pipes like I'd like to. But these work for now. These won't last forever or nothing, but that's the way it goes. Lovely, lovely, lovely rain. So let me know what you might think of a Dr. Grabo, if you've had any experience with them, or are they worth it for somebody that might not have a whole lot of money to start with. Give me your thoughts, let me know. Next time maybe this stuff will stop and figure a couple parks around town, or maybe even up in the hills. In fact, I was thinking I'd go about an hour away from Hobbiton, yeah, go have a pipe there, huh? That'd be cool. I just thought of that the other day. Yeah. Anyway, thought I'd drop in and say hi and have a smoke. So everybody take care out there and hope you had a good Memorial Day. Later.